Yo, how's it going? Welcome to the stream of Contra and Super C. Let's go. ECW. ECW Field. Double! EC freaking double! Ah! EC freaking double! EC freaking double! Thank you. ECW Zone. Shoot the other guy, idiot! Now, I don't want to take the L. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's cheap right there, man. Because they're jumping behind you. And you gotta jump up and move out the way. And then if you do, you're gonna get shot. Come on, dude! Man. Oh, I got my life back. Nice, another extra life. AC/DC/DUMB. I'm going to switch over to Super C here. Does this game supersede Contra? I feel it supersedes that. Give me 1 second. Alright, now let's get started with Super C. EC-DUMB. Oh, shoot, let's go. ECW. Ah, what a waste. Flamethrower, this game definitely comes in handy in stage 8. Super ECW. ECW. I was scrolling right because I forgot this overhead stage right here. ECW.
Ooh.
Nice. No, you take the L. Dang it! Too close to that thing. I got my life back, nice. Thank you. Mick Jagger Freud. Jagger Pink Freud. Fail. Lane fighting this boss without the spread. Aliens Lair Part 2. I guess I got lazy with the names in this in Super C, because in Contra, they had they had names for the stages. And here's just Area 1, 2, 3. Wow, really? Complete fail right there. Man! Wow. Seriously. Might get game over right here. Usually don't get game over in Contra and Super C. Now tonight, I'm not playing very ECW. Thank you. Hey Thumb, how's it going? No surprise that my chat overlay is not working. I see you on my phone here. But the stage names in between, right? Have you noticed that too? Thanks, yeah. Like seriously, have you noticed that, like, they did not make any names for the stages in Super C? Yeah, me too. I prefer Contra as well. Speaking of, I'm going to do another run of Contra here in just a minute. Yeah, with Streamlabs, I just don't know what to do about Streamlabs. I think about using different company or whatever, because the Streamlabs chat overlay don't always work, and it's active. I just checked OBS, and I mean, it's on there, it's on the overlay, it's where it's supposed to be, and it's not showing up. That's why I always have my phone out as a backup to check the chat in case someone's trying to talk to me and I don't see it, because freaking chat overlay don't work. Streaming intern sounds like a Seinfeld episode, yeah. With Ron Moore Industries. It's hard for me to stream anymore these days because my work schedule. So I haven't posted this on Twitter yet, but I'm thinking of doing a lot more videos, doing a lot more premieres rather than streams. If I have a little bit of time to record a little bit of footage here and there, upload it for you guys to see. I don't know. We'll see how that works out. And on Twitch, it's a separate entity because I don't like the restreaming stuff. Especially when the chat is all wonky when it comes to restreaming. Yeah, and but doing like pre-recorded videos, it might just be like more of a, I don't know, man. It's just confusing. Like I'm trying to, Late Monster gave me an idea of why don't you do some maybe 30-minute videos as premieres so that your viewers can watch something in the meantime. if I can't really do it live. So I may not do that. We'll see how that goes. I just have a hectic work schedule these days. I got two jobs, 60 hours a week. The 2 days I'm off, it's just, I got other stuff to do. Sundays, most of my day to rest, and then Wednesday is the day to get stuff done that I couldn't do the rest of the week. Ah, what? Seriously? Oh, come on, shooting that thing. Yeah, nothing to do. I mean, nothing to do, nothing to lose. I'm doing a premiere. That's true. This will premiere on YouTube later on. Those of you watching it on YouTube right now for the first time, you know that already. Ah, let me take the L.
Easy double.
I know, as to some people, I guess the only thing to lose, quote-unquote, well, you're not losing anything, is that some people, a lot of people prefer me to be live, I guess. It's more interactive. But, I mean, back in my day, before I did live streams, I did videos. For years, I mean, many years, I did videos before I got into the streaming scene, finally, at the end of 2016. But, here lately, it's just nothing but a bunch of the streams, which is what I enjoy doing. But now, because I don't have as much free time, I'd probably resort to premieres in case I can't do a stream when I want. I may not be in the chat the entire premiere, or be in the chat during the premiere at all, but at least you guys can be there chatting with each other, and I can check out the replay later on.
See double dun dun. We'll be right back.
Time to party, now I got the rapid fire. And extra life, let's go. You know, amateur, you can beat the boss faster. What the heck? I could have sworn I held the button down and I somehow stood up. Dang, man, I guess I wasn't holding the button down hard enough or something. What the heck? All of a sudden I get hit. I'm like, what? I was down. Yeah, I was down all right. The flames now from Fireman stage and Mega Man 1. Dang, man. The timing of that. Nice, got my life back. Aliens Liar. Sounds country. Aliens Liar. I still got this shirt of Aliens Liar. It's faded though because it's so old. I still got it. Thank you. Shoot the thing, dude. Are you serious? Jeez, dude. Took it down with me. Thanks, Thumb. I appreciate it. All right, that ends the stream. I want to thank everybody for watching, whether here on Twitch or the replay on YouTube, the premiere of me streaming Contra and Super C. And so, yeah, feeling a little bit out of it, so I'm going to go ahead and stop right here. I thank y'all very much for hanging out tonight. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys later. Thumb, thank you for hanging out in the chat. I appreciate it a lot. And yeah, so I hope to, if I can't do many more streams, hopefully I have enough time to like do some videos of some of the projects I've been working on. I still got to finish Mega Man 7 on YouTube, in particular Mega Man 7, Oracle Seasons, and Metroid, a legit run of Metroid, not a cheat run. And so yeah, that could take some time to do still. Not so much free time, but I still enjoy streaming when I can. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate you a lot. And hope to see y'all again soon. Thanks, Thumb. I appreciate it. Y'all have a good night. I'm Ron Moore. God bless. And take care.